What's going on, YouTube? Welcome back to the video. And today, my fellow showmates, we're back watching some more Vi Floor Exit Song. One of my personal new animes that I have found on my own. I saw it on Twitter, on TikTok. Like I said in the past videos, it's something new to me. I am thoroughly enjoying the story. It seemed like you guys are actually, you know, liking this as well. Last episode, they was getting down. They was getting busy with the hands. So I wonder, we gonna have some more hand-to-hand combat, some more AI fights here soon. So I don't know, but it's starting to pick up really well, getting real interesting. So if you guys enjoy these kind of videos, remember, hit that like button, hit the subscribe button if you guys are new here, and let's go ahead and get back to my favorite AI girl, Diva. Hey, yo, AI is getting married. Hey, yo, hold on. What the fuck? Is that a singularity point? Matsumoto. Hey, yo, drama sequence? Oh, God damn. And she out here with her clean ass outfit on too. I'm gonna take the wheel, Take him to safety. Just kidding. Matsumoto kinda clean. Matsumoto kinda clean. Okay. Did he notice her? I think he noticed her. Run by AIs. Metal float. People who talk. Wait, talk? Is it a group? Is there a whole group devoted to her or something? No, maybe that dude she saved. That made it change something. Oh. Mm-hmm. It's kind of like, I don't want to sit here and like compare too much to reality, but this is kind of where we're at right now in our own world. Like, AIs are progressing too fast and we're having to put restrictions in. I just heard about OpenAI making a new AI that's way too powerful for their own good, and it got passive bot restrictions on its own and like some facial recognition, you know, aspects to it. It's really powerful. Like, the world of AIs is always ever growing, right? And we as humans, even though we created them, we create them to accelerate faster than we could ever can keep up with them. It's true. This series is kind of the allegory to our life. That's crazy. That's crazy. Mm-hmm. Damn. Whoa. She got a lot of sisters out there. See, in these moments, it gets so beautiful. What the hell? I know they're trying to be nice and cute, but this is also kind of creepy and chilling. She don't want to do it, does she? What the fuck? Oh. No, y'all can't. Get a move, girl. Have you had to do it? Them niggas still say that we got a program to follow. This is wild! Them niggas are throwing themselves at them! Kamikaze! Why didn't the program work? Did she save this bitch ass nigga again? Why is she always saving this punk ass nigga? You saved him again! But why? Yeah, let's talk about this. What's going on here? Is that another? Nah, nigga. No. She left him behind? Oh. Did his mama die or something? Is that the truth? That's not what you say. She started breaking into song. Dumbass. No, nigga, we saved your life. She's a... She, how many sisters is she damn have? Damn! Grace. She remembered. That's what this is all about. That program. Because she's the basis of the AI that's running that whole island. Shut your punk ass up. Let's go. Woo, woo. Diva. There you go. Okay. Come on. Wow. That's crazy. That's wild. A new mission. That's crazy.
Mm.
It's hopeless. The island itself has become Grace. Vivy! Vivy is an AI who will destroy AIs and change them to Oh, she pissed. She says, when I'm doing my shit, my name is Vivy. My name ain't Diva. My name is Vivy. Let's do it. Hey, Vivy. Oh, hell yeah, Matsumoto! Look what I built. Oh, I like this motherfucker. Oh, he the greatest AI in the fucking... Oh my god! Here go, dog. Oh my god, this animation is going so hard! Damn, look at her body! Oh! She dies smiling. Oh, she dies smiling, yo. That's crazy. That's crazy. And what a way to end it.
Chris, But she did smile. He never gave her the other half of the ring.
Ha ha ha!